Hello there, my name is John McCarthy. Pleased to welcome you to PGA Tour 2K23. I'm fired up. Just 9 holes today. We're in the back nine.
All right, let us begin.
Well, that's too bad. And let's see how this hole goes down for him. He's got about 105 yards to go here. This one's looking good. And second shot on the 10th. Nice. This one's the bird. Right by. All right, if they sink this, they're going to go one up. Not well good. After that first hole, you're one down on your friend. Taking out the 3-wood on this one. Okay, let's see what we got here. Yep, that's gonna work. He's got 16 feet to the cup from here. sink this one and you'll win the hole. This one's on a good line. Just, a little too much on there. Okay, here's a par putt. Looking good. There's your par. Sets up. He's got about 180 yards to go here. And they've gone with the 6-iron on this one. Setting up here in the deep stuff. Made a wrong turn heading to the rough. Well, unfortunately, we missed the green here. And this is your third shot. And if he sinks this, he will go 2 up. Okay, and this one to save the hole. It's getting there. That's gonna work. Okay, he's got 2 feet to go here. And that's it. And that hole will be halved. This next tee shot, what do you say? Drive's looking good. And from here, he's looking at around 155 yards to the pin. This is an 8-iron. Approach heading to the left. And here's our second shot on the 13th. This is looking promising. And a good one. Okay, he's in the sand. Let's see if he can get out. All right, sink this and we'll take the hole. Looking pretty good. Looks like we're ready to go here on the 14th. There we go. Good shot. Alrighty, he's good to go on this one. Let's see how he does. Oh, this one's dropping fairway for sure. And he's got about 160 yards to go here. Taking this
last one with the 8-iron. Good luck on the second shot here on the 14th. Oh, this one might need to sit. Nope, not a great call on my part. You're on the green, so it's actually good to have it on. Okay, this one's 20 feet. If he sinks this next putt, he'll go one up. See what he does here. He's putting for par. And this is your luck at a putt to have the hole. And that hole will be had. All right, let's have a nice tee shot and land it nicely in that fairway. See how he does here on this hole. He looks to be about 130 yards away. And they're going with the pitching wedge. And looking good. What are you thinking? What are you thinking out of this fairway bunker? Let's see what you got. Well, at least you're on the green, not on that beach. And here's what you're dealing with for a birdie. Putt's going to put him one up. And after that one, your opponent is one up for the match. Should be fun. Let's see what happens here. I think this could be good. That should do nicely. He's got 15 feet to is two up on you after that one. Looks like this one's in the fairway. Okay, let's smash this one out there. Lost it in the canopy? right, good luck. Second shot here on the 17th. Oh, well, that's no good. Okay, here's our third shot. Now, this one's going through some brush. Setting up here for your fourth. That's safe. And here we go with his second shot. Way out there for this putt. Good luck. If this goes down, you're packing. And finishing this hole out with a solid putt. Well, this one is over. I had an enjoyable time with you today. Even though you didn't win, it's all right by me. We'll regroup, and maybe next time you'll end up on top.
there, and welcome to the game that is PGA Tour 2K23. Wishing you nothing but the best in your next round. I see you've brought me along here to Big Cedar Lodge. We're playing Top of the Rock today, and starts out with the first hole, par 3. The green gently slopes from left to right. We've got some bunker action here. Also, both sides, left and right of the green, so be careful of those as well. Let's get into this. Ooh, we're heading for the green here. Great job on that approach. And he's ready to let her rip. Let's see how this hole goes. Chosen the pitching wedge. And he's found the green here with that shot. Got some work to do though for that next putt. That's a doozy. And this one he's going to take a stab at for birdie. And this putt drops, you can go one up. Starting things off under par today. Just a fantastic start here. All right, you are one up after the first hole. And the second hole at Top of the Rock, what it lacks in length, it makes up for in elevation change. Quite a drop off of this tee. Let's see how you do. Little bit too much club, maybe. Well, unfortunate, that's gonna get counted as a missed green. And let's see how this tee shot fares for him. Setting up now in the bunker. Let's see what you got. Well played out of the sand. We're on the green. And if this putt drops, we'll be at all square again. That one goes for birdie. And after that hole, we're all square in this match. And they're choosing the 6-iron here. Oh, let's see what you can do on this one. Might be flying the green here. Well, I can't hit all the greens.
All right, let's make this a short stay at the beach. And here's his second shot. For the save. Oh, what a long bomb. That was beauty. 6-foot putt for him. That was a good putt. And that hole's halved. Their 8-iron. Looking forward to see what you do here. And this one might be going a little too far. Well, we missed the green, but that's all right. Life does go on. And yeah, hitting out of this, I don't know what you're going to do here. It's plugged in the bunker. Just cross your fingers. And he is in the beach. Let's see how he gets out of this one. All right, drop this on in and save your par. Could be a good one. No, that's going right by the hole, isn't it? And if they sink this, they will go one up for the match. Ooh. And as he lines this up, this will be for bogey. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. And if you sink this, you'll halve the hole. And that hole will be halved. This is an 8-iron. Have a good tee shot. Here's our second shot on the fifth. Well judged on that one. And they've got this to go to one up. Here's his 6-foot putt. And that one's going to go for par. Okay, need this putt to drop if you want to have the hole. Oh, Okay, let's move on. And that hole will be halved. Okay, let's see what you can do off of this tee. Oh, come on, have a seat for us now. And as luck would have it, guess what? You're on the green. Good stuff. Here we go, birdie putt. Oh my goodness. Well, feet to go. Well, the putt appears to be online. That's what you wanted in there for par. They're going to go to one up over you if they sink this. And that one goes in for the bird. And your friend is just one up after that hole. Looking forward to this hole. Oh, wonderfully struck. Well, you're not going to hit every green today. That's all right. And here we go. This is his second shot. Second shot here on the seventh. And to save par. Six-foot putt for him. Yikes, that went right by. And we are all square after that hole. And the eighth hole at top of the rock, again surrounded by bunkers. Be careful with that tee shot. The green also has a false front, so best of luck. Well, that'll do for now. And he's ready to tee off here. Let's see how this goes. And here's a six iron from them. Send this ball home, you'll plop a birdie on the scorecard. Nothing wrong with that.
get there.
Just a little too much pace on that one.
And if your friend can sink this, it's going to take the match. Dormy.
Oh.
All right, this one for par.
Well played.
And a 5-foot putt for him.
And that putt drops for par.
Okay, that hole's going to be halved.
All right, ninth hole at top of the rock. It's a beauty, no surprise there, but it's also a beast in that all those bunkers are just surrounding this green. Be very careful.
This is looking decent and then some.
He's ready to tee off. Let's see what happens here with him.
They are going with the 9-iron on this one.
And this will be his second shot.
All right, let's have a good second shot here on the ninth. Good job with that chip shot. And you've got this left to save your par. And just like that, that's another round of golf in the books. And he's got this left to force this match into a playoff. Let's tune in.
Here, this is gonna be fun. Okay, if this match is still tied at the end of this one, we will go to see whoever's closest to the pin off the tee. But I think he can win this straight up. Okay, you are first off the tee in this playoff. It's a lot of pressure, but I know you can handle it.
Well, unfortunately, that's a missed green. And now let's see how they deal with this playoff pressure.
Taking this one with 9-iron.
Okay, so the tee shots are done. If there is a tiebreaker, the advantage won't go to us, which is a little unfortunate.
Great chip shot there, pure. That's pure. All right, this is his second.
All right, they've got this one to win the playoff. And with that, they will take the win in this playoff hole. Congratulations to them.
And that putt will seal this round for you.
Okay, that'll just about do it for me here today. Great work in the playoff. Just couldn't squeak out the win in the end, which is totally